the caption. The caption. You've got the title. On the left side, you've got caption. No, no, you should know. You should be on Facebook.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Bishop Watterson Marching Band. Highlight the Bishop Watterson featured twirler Liliana Garcia and the Marching Eagles on Land of a Thousand Dances. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the field for our prayer led by Father Paul Noble.
Let us pray. Almighty God, we give you thanks for your many gifts, and we thank you for this chance to demonstrate some of these gifts through this game. Help us to do so by first remembering your love for each other. Help us to reflect your wisdom and strength through our words and actions. May we put into practice all that we have learned in our training and bring to mind all the skills and planning from our preparation times. May each of us be aware of your goodness in our lives, and may this goodness pour out of us as a witness to your endless grace. We remember that you, Lord, are our inspiration, our teacher, and our protector. May we do our best, and may we strive to give you honor and glory. Bless us all and keep us safe and healthy. We ask these many things in the name of your Holy Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem by the Bishop Watterson Marching Band and sung by Sarah Festi. Under the direction of Mr. Mike Renzi, Bishop Watterson fans, please remain standing for the playing of the Bishop Watterson alma mater.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Connie Gallagher, Ohio Dominican University welcomes you to Panther Stadium for tonight's contest between your Bishop Watterson Eagles and the Bell Fountain Chiefs.